I am John Weibel, curator of mammals at the Carnegie Museum of Natural History. My primary area of research interest is in the evolutionary history of mammals, understanding how the mammals that live on different continents today got to be the way they are. To address this, I don't just study the mammals that are alive today, I also study those that lived in the past. And the past for mammals goes back into very deep time, with the earliest mammals appearing about 200 million years ago. Because I study the fossil record, that makes me a paleontologist, a scientist that studies the history of life on Earth as written in its rocks. Scientists, whether they study life today or life in the past, sometimes encounter new species. That is, life forms that are not currently known to science. When you recognize something as a new species, it's an incredibly thrilling moment because you are the first person to recognize the real biological significance of what you're looking at. In 2018, I was part of an international research team that described and named a new species of mammal that lived alongside feathered dinosaurs about 126 million years ago in what is today China. This chipmunk-sized mammal was one of the most complete fossil mammals known from this time period, the age of dinosaurs, including the tiny bones of fingers and toes on its hands and feet. All of this detail helped our research team place this animal in its appropriate biological context as an insect-eating tree climber. We called this animal Ambulestes jawai. The name comes from the Greek word for both, because Ambulestes showed a mixture of features from the two major kinds of mammals that lived at the time. Ambulestes is a distant relative of humans and other placental mammals living on the Earth today. Therefore, the discovery of Ambulestes fills in a gap in our knowledge of our own evolutionary history. The study of the past can also inform us about issues facing us on the Earth today, such as climate change and loss of habitat. The past has witnessed a series of extreme extinction events, including the one 66 million years ago that wiped out all the dinosaurs. The mammals that survived that extinction event and subsequent episodes of climate change and movements of the continents have shaped the world that we live in today. Understanding the survival pattern of those mammals may be critical for our own future.